Hello.
Hello, we're back, and I'm about to give Medley another concussion. Here we go! Oh, she made it, thank God. Where do your wings go?
You put some wind under her wings.
Yeah, I did.
Why did you just go,
Because he touched me. So.
Are you a squeak?
Like, I'm terrified of you touching me at all. I think I'll be able to climb to the dragon roost to meet with the great Baloo. Don't worry, I'll be fine. I may practice assessment, but I can understand some of the great Baloo's language.
Maybe
I'm
worse.
Not exactly bursting with confidence, but look, if anything happens to me, please.
I love you!
Please tell Prince Kamali I'm a lesbian. This is all I have to give to you. I know it's not much, but please take it. She throws her underwear. You've got an empty box. Why would you? This is all I have for you. Trash. Please do my recycling. Bottles are great for carrying water and holding other things. Like water. Oh, please don't tell anyone that I'm climbing dragon roofs. It'll be our secret, okay?
God. You are worse than Ross.
Okay, look! To both of us.
Because your voice is already high-pitched, and then you just take it another level.
But it really isn't that high-pitched.
But you're able to make it high-pitched. So you gotta
My name's Brian, and I can make my voice high-pitched, too.
So you gotta go back inside.
How the fuck am I
You climb that bridge that's broken. I think you can climb it. Yeah. So,
let go, let it go.
Don't let it go anymore.
Fall straight on the cavern floor.
Okay. What are you doing? You just like face plant.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
That way.
Oh, okay.
Did you literally forget where you had to go?
Yeah.
Where you came from?
Yeah.
Okay. This is going to be the best Zelda playthrough.
Oh my god, I get turned around so easily.
Okay.
As I, like, slide my face against the wall. There goes the hero of Hyrule, sliding his fucking face on the floor.
Oh,
okay,
hey, it's what's his face.
So what am I supposed to
Talk
do?
To him.
Okay.
Just because he's there. Durst! Do you know Medley? Just now, some fellow told me that he saw some unfamiliar creatures near Dragon Roost Island Cavern.
Cavern
he
Island.
Said that they grabbed a girl that looked like Med. What? I grabbed a girl. What, you talk about me? Which is odd because I know Medley can't fly well enough to get to the Dragon Roost Cavern entrance by herself, so I figured it is a bit disconcerting, though.
Oh, yeah.
Why do you skip my dialogue, but you're like,
because I
this
actually,
whole business is someone with
I'm
resembling
Medley
getting
than
snatched near
me.
Dragon Roost. I don't care. It has to be some kind of mistake. Still, I'll go on my way here. Well, if I watch for things and listen extra carefully. Don't worry, Dunks. Just look for after Prince Konami.
Konami.
Look after Prince Konami.
Okay, so does that mean I gotta go talk to the prince?
I think so. Wake up!
What was that, like, weird sound that came out of my throat? It
Your
was like,
demons.
No, get back in there. Get back in there.
Get back in there.
I said no.
Okay.
That's you.
Oh. What? Oh, this? It's strange. Holding this calms me down. I forget all the bad things. It's so pretty, isn't it? It's called Dense Pearl.
You gotta do a Teen Girl Squad.
Grandma gave it to me. My grandma used to be the Blue's attendant. She was the only person on the island who understood Blue's language. Grandma, if she were here, I know she could calm Blue down. I just know it. But my father and the rest, no matter how hard they try, they fail. I know it. No one else can calm Baloo down. It's impossible. What? What is it, huh? Listen, you can stare all you want, but I'm not giving it to you. It's my precious. It's my treasure. You understand? I'm not going to give it to you because I'm doing nothing, guy, am I?
Well, then.
Calm.
Got him!
I hope we're funny.
We think we are.
Yeah.
That reminds me, I was doing some networking today, and someone sent me a message, and they were like, we do YouTube videos, or we do...
Oh, that kind of networking.
Yeah.
I'm thinking computer networking, like,
God, no,
like
no, no,
plugging
no.
in cables and running router numbers. I'm like, you weren't doing networking, don't lie.
Okay, so I was doing social networking today.
Okay.
Where am I going now?
Where am I supposed
to fucking go?
Go get some water with your bottle.
In the spring? Or, like, the spring water?
Actually, anywhere. Outside.
Okay.
Whatever.
So, yeah, I was doing some social networking today, and I got a message from one of the people, and they're like, we do Let's Plays, and sometimes we're even funny. And so I replied... I'm always funny, and occasionally I do Let's Plays. And then I just laugh to myself. What?
What's that bottle? Tingle bottle.
It's a Tingle bottle.
I want to see what it is.
Okay, but they can't see what...
Brian, yes, they I'm can. Trying... They can do this. It's from Justin.
From the goatee guys. Wait.
No. I just want to click on the picture.
Yep. Brian.
What?
I don't think it will let me. I have to open...
Well, never mind. It's fine.
Fine. No.
I'm pushing.
No.
I'm pushing this.
No.
You need water. Did you get water? You gotta go out further. There you go. You got water.
Your bottle with water. Put it on something that looks dry and withered. Oh, I gotta go do this.
Even
plants.
Yeah, okay. Those things that were in the area.
Okay. So, yeah, I just basically... my version of networking is someone says something to me, and then I just think I'm funnier.
Yep.
Which is, like...
What Link says.
85% of my personality is I think I'm funnier than I actually am.
Well, which, not
to be fair,
true.
I am really funny, though. So, the fact that I think I'm even funnier than I am is kind of vain.
Whoa. Step down there off your high horse.
No, I'm letting you know my personality flaws that I'm
doing. Oh, I see. Okay.
But you're vain. I mean, go ahead. Fucking judge me all you want, hater. Hater's gonna hate.
Okay, go that way.
Hate. This way?
Yeah.
This way.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yee.
Yee.
Yee, yee,
yee. Yee, 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 yee. So right here on these
things?
Yeah,
on those things. Try it.
That's the wrong button. Have it.
Look fucking what they are.
They're I knew what they were.
Yeah, so throw it over the ledge. There you go. Woo! Oh, man. So, I'm over here sitting next to someone who's pretending to be drowning.
I think a very good impersonation.
Could Medley not swim? Because you literally could have just done that. And then...
I don't know. I guess...
Where are you going?
No, I gotta go back and talk to that guy because now I'm the prince. Because now I'm not a do-nothing.
Okay. I guess talk to him. But I'm pretty sure you have to go in the...
Oh, are they gonna yell at me?
No.
Oh, okay.
I don't think the prince tells you anything else. Yeah, he doesn't say anything else.
Okay.
I'm gonna watch things extra carefully. I didn't hear a giant explosion happen or anything.
So the prince isn't gonna...
Why would he give you the...
Why am I so gassy?
Because you've been drinking soda and we ate fast.
Yeah, we did eat kind of fast.
Oh, I love the lighting.
So hey, guess what time it is?
No, it's not. No, it's not, because we started this episode late.
Guess what time it is?
What?
Guess what time it is?
What?
It's time for a new episode.
No, it's not.
It's time to end the episode.
No, we ended the last...
Next time on Chrissy
Gay. No, we're not ending the episode. We still have...
Next time on Chrissy Gay.
Stop. We still have 5 minutes. Because we ended the last episode late.
Oh, we did.
We ended at 20 after.
Oh.
So we got 5 minutes. Shush.
Oh.
Yeah, they. Oh,
okay. So I got. That's what I gotta do.
Yeah, you gotta go do the dungeon.
Ugh, fuck.
It's fine.
No, it's not. Don't I also have to carry her around for like half of the dungeon?
That is the later dungeon. That is not this one.
Fuck. I don't like dungeons.
This one's fun.
Dungeon.
This one's fun. This is the fire. Dungeons. This is the fire temple.
Really, Brian? At Dragon Roost Island?
Yeah.
It's the fire one? How would I have ever guessed that the dragon one with the ash around would be the fire temple? I thought it was the water temple.
Well, I just wanted to make sure you were aware of what was going on.
I'm so aware.
Okay. Let's just throw this in the lava. That's cool. Boom. And then Link goes in, destroys all their shit. I think you have to jump on that other one and then throw it.
Is there a button for jumping or does it jump automatically?
It jumps automatically.
Oh, okay. That's where I was getting confused. Next time.
No, it's not time yet. Stop.
It's irritating him that I'm just...
Unless you were going to sing that for 4 minutes.
Next time! Don't fucking tempt me, Brian. God damn it.
This is just a test to see if you're even skilled enough to get in the temple.
Well, obviously fucking not. God damn, son of a bitch.
It's a skill of will and thingies. That did not go in. You threw it over.
Shut the fuck up. I hate you.
A novel by me. A novel by you?
Yeah, that's going to be my novel.
It's going to be a number one bestseller on the Edgar Allan Poe Awards.
Why is it in the Edgar Allan Poe Awards?
Isn't that what the book awards are? What are the book awards? Are they Grammys? No, not Grammys. They're,
No, they're not Grammys! Why are they like Grammys?
Ribbon award winners or something? What are the...
There's... I don't know. There's a Pulitzer Prize.
That's what I mean. Yeah, that one.
The Edgar Allan Pulitzer Prize?
The Edgar Allan Pulitzer Prize.
God fucking damn... Why can I do this, Brian?
Okay, jump across and then... How did you even do that? You threw it
and exploded in the air and then knocked me out.
You threw it mid-jump.
I'm gonna die, Brian. I've only got two...
Okay.
I don't even have two hearts left.
Focus.
I'm trying really hard.
Are you?
I am.
Okay.
I'm trying
so
my hardest.
I'll walk you through it.
I'm trying my Dirkstest.
Okay, so grab a bomb.
Okay, I can't.
You're not focused yet.
No.
Is there any hearts in there? You just break them with your sword.
I want to throw them.
Okay. Okay, pick up a bomb and jump on the right side of that stone thing. And then turn and then throw it. Oh, so close.
And yet, so fucking far. Okay, I got it.
Not too far.
I got this.
Okay, throw it. Okay, so don't jump that far away.
I got this.
Do you?
No.
Right there. Now turn.
You meant bodily, not just the camera.
Yeah, yeah. Because you can't...
My name's Christine. I'm retarded. I can't figure out how to do this.
Okay. You can do this. You can do this. If you can do this, you can beat the temple.
No, I can't because...
You did!
I have to do this a lot in the whole fucking temple.
No, you don't. You don't throw bombs and hoops. There's no basketball in here. Just right there.
I'm pretty sure there is.
There's no more basketball.
I'm pretty sure there's at least one more.
Nope, no more. Look, they're like weird...
Okay, so next time on Christy Games. Now that I've fucking gotten the temple.
Yeah, you got it. Good job.
Good job.
See you next time
on Dragon Roost Cavern. I'm gonna make that joke every time.